then set on this path to go that direction, and he's reading the temperature data as he goes along, and as his wheels are spinning, he uses an Arduino microcontroller to control his path and the sensor values, and so he's over here right now, but and he's coming back. When he's in full autonomous mode, he uses a ping ultrasonic sensor to keep himself out of harm's way. He's robust, and this has many applications on the jobs that they have.
All right, great. So for this tag, we were able to get some data out of it, and what we did for just for prototyping purposes, we pushed this, this wireless controller to the Google Doc, and I don't know if some you guys are familiar with Grasshopper, but we pushed this into a Grasshopper Doc. This is the room right here. That's kind of the route he just ran, and so you can see this kind of very temperature data,